Over the last 20 years, from 1995 to 2015, R&D spending by pharmaceutical companies has averaged about $60 billion a year and has increased about 300% over that time. In spite of that, unfortunately, the number of new drugs that have been put onto the market every year has not changed very much. Why? My research has shown that drug companies tend to do R&D in silos. And so they don't spend a lot of effort for something called open innovation, sharing basic techniques, and as a result of that, set standards for investigative procedures, for targets, for performance. So the result of pharmaceutical companies ignoring open innovation is that companies keep repeating each other's mistakes. So programs for needed treatments are discontinued, public health suffers, and profits are lost.